So I perform at loads of festivals and prides and sports arenas, and I also had the honor of opening up for the incredible Billy Ocean at a Formula One event in Silverstone. What a crazy and very, very, very loud experience. But it was so much fun, and Billy Ocean was, he's amazing. He still got it. And it was a pleasure to be working with such a legend of an artist. So with that, here is Billy Ocean, suddenly followed by a lovey-dovey favorite of mine, REO Speedwagon's I Can't Fight This Feeling Anymore.